You can access the menu in several ways. You can press the menu button on the left controller. Aim and click a menu icon on any object in the scene with the trigger, or flip your left hand up and align the green lines. All UI-related interactions happen with the trigger. You can grab and move UI elements around by clicking and dragging the blue bar at the bottom of any panel.